So, this is, don't start. Mr. Mara, is the town chief. He is the owner, one of the people that donated the place. We are going to build the school. And he's the chairman for the committee for the school here. And he's here to tell us his own responsibility to the school. So, Uncle,
thank you. Thank you. Mali ya kabi mabi mama kasi kakala mamoni ni kon war mal de ja war ali el kon la
This is the town chief of Mukoro. What he is trying to say to us, they are very much happy to receive a kind aid like this. So this is exactly what they are yearning for. So if you have donated this kind of help, you know, we are very much happy. He is very much happy. And he is in charge of everything. Whatsoever you got here for the school material, he is in charge. He makes sure everything goes through.
Ama me kila yeta lo wala aina ni melo harna lo wallahi asabira na aina na le direct ko ma de ba asabira bere ko ni ma kiya mana lo wardi
so he pray again for our good people for our donors who have the times a short thing like this and they will make sure the community people make sure that they do everything in contact
so mar se wa goro aran ni ma kiya mana lo wardi ya ko be tuabu no wala wala mar wo
That is why he give you many thanks for the good work we have done, and he make sure the community people cooperate with the people as to how you see the school building goes through.
Ndey bu mon kor duuti len la ndele yan kala ar ndele si kala ma wona don ka fo asabe berber len yande wona dembe man be do wu kala boye
he is the town chief and again he is the one who is responsible for everything and he will make sure everything goes through.
Thank you sir.
Okay.
Okay. 3 minutes.